Cheryl, Aunt Sherry, Aunt Deborah, Uncle Larry, and Mark himself. Here we have my sister and my brother-in-law, Catherine Becker and John Becker. And there we have Uncle Bruce with DJ driving the John Deere tractor. It's a regular exciting day. And here we have is a little apartment thing Papa built on the lake on my himself for visitors. See, we've got his lake here. A rather nice looking place. Back, I think it looks great. And here is Papa's house. He rebuilt this. It used to be an old farm, but now it is a brand new looking house. And here we have Brad, my cousin, swimming in this lake. Corn. It's a rather very pretty sight. It doesn't look much as like a farm at all. Okay, as we travel, we'll be traveling into the cookout room. Let's make it nice and slow here. We'll be taking a left. There we have Aunt Deborah, Uncle Larry, and Cheryl and Bruce are going to have a tractor ride. And here we have standing next to me is my Uncle Larry.
Hello.
Seems
Larry Mordecai for CBS News.
Getting off of his four-wheeler. He's got his cooker and his propane tank. He is helping out with the cookout. Here we have Cheryl.
Water.
You better put that
further
set down on the floor. You have to run
the red. Catherine just called me. There she is with her hubby John.
What are we doing? Boiling corn in there?
Okay, we are now in the cookout room.
Get hotter.
No. It'd be nice if you could smell this, but I can if you can.
Probably sit on the table up there even.
Yeah, Cheryl, what are you drinking?
Water.
Water. Can I have some water? I got that chew in the back of the back of my mouth.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dad, he is now
Brian Morphin.
Brian Morphin.
You get a picture of Catherine and John over there?
Yep.
Don't
yeah. Look at that brim. Look at that. Just look at that.
Is that better?
And we have a piece that looks like catfish.
Hey, Cliff. Trying to get a good picture of the whole farm, the birds and everything, the pond, the bathhouse and everything.
Okay, I'll be sure to get one. Who is that? It's that little BJ. That's BJ. He's playing swords fight with cattail plants.
Come watch the sword fight.
BJ seems to be beating up John.
That's a good one, too.
How you doing, Cliff?
I'm doing all right, Catherine. How are you? Yeah, it's really pretty.
Welcome to the Wild Kingdom.
John is very affectionate to Catherine.
Alright, no wait.
Hello, BJ.
Tell Dad to swim some of those fish over here.
Hi, camera.
Hey, it's a turtle.
Up there, let's get a picture of that gopher.
Brad, come on over here, bud. Now here we have a turtle. A gopher turtle. It's a boat right up there. I can't get him in focus. It's a cool little turtle, eh? Well, we have a nice farm picture here. Oh, buddy here. I think a rabbit looks kind of neat. And then we have a cherry returning little fruit. Uncle Larry and Aunt Deborah returning from their walk. Aunt Deborah seems to be a little bit boozed out. Been drinking too much Coke. Aunt Deborah seems to be frisky. Howdy.
Howdy.
Get some rear action.
Okay, I'm going to get us a close-up here of the corn. Okay, we have corn in this Nia's Papa's farm. Papa planted his corn here. We have out here, we have crops, beans, cucumbers, all different types of stuff. This right here is a little apartment building that Papa had built all by himself. Excellent job, Benny. This breeze feels so good. Who is that? I can't tell. Well, looks like Uncle Bruce. Cut to the house.
Yeah, I see that red light.
Here we have.
Did you get the GoPro a while ago?
Yeah, sure did.
Alright.
We have Papa and Mom.
There's old BJ down there with a fork in his hand.
Today is the 4th of July.
Yeah, get old Papa Clifford over there cooking the fish.
Okay, here.
Turn around there and pick up one of them fishes or something.
Here's
that. Got me doing that.
Well, he's done got you doing that. All right.
That's the brim.
The brim.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Papa.
Did Granny come out with us today?
Why'd she want to come?
She had a lady friend of hers fell and then broke her hip, and they're in she's in the hospital. Yeah. So she went up there to see.
We're going to feed a catfish.
It's like they find something to keep them women from breaking hips when they get the lady going.
Yeah.
Because
we don't take pictures of that.
You don't want to get me indulged in here, do you?
Oh, no, I meant BJ put the fork up in front of the camera. Have you tried any of the fish, Papa?
I'm going to have to try one of these
pieces of fish down here.
Well,
Papa?
Where are we?
Gotta comment you on your house and everything. It's really nice.
Thank you.
How many what?
Acres. How many acres do you have here?
80 acres. 20 acres in corn.
Yep. It's really nice.
Got the deer and the quail coming in now. I hope to get some doves a little later on.
Yep. Yeah, but
deer's just coming in until hunter season, right?
Right.
Gotta fatten them up for somebody else to get them.
Lady left us some banana trees a week or so ago, all dried up when I got back.
We have Mark here.
Home a day or two, and I put them out
the
there.
The bunt man.
That's great.
Call him Fall Guy. Always experimenting.
Well,
let me go ahead and cut out because my battery's low. Well, let's fade out here. See you later, everyone.
Still fighting the whole time.
Here we have inside of Papa's house, he is presenting dinner to everyone.
He found
there's
BJ.
Wave. Hello, BJ.
There's
a
hush puppy mix.
And here's Uncle Bruce. Something he has in his hand. Here's John. There's Dad.
Here's
Dad.
Double-handed wave.
It's more
here.
You better eat.
So
where'd your supper go?
I think it went out in the car to get it.
And here's Dad.
You
know what?
Crumb sauce?
You did it, Uncle Buddy!
What?
Mike!
You knocked your plate out
on
the floor, BJ.
There's
a thumbs up award here.
We
have Mom.
Something.
Mom here. We have Aunt Sharon.
Cliff, you coming on the porch?
And Deborah.
Clifford.
Sharon, yeah.
You coming on the porch?
Larry.
Hey.
What are you doing there, eating before I got here?
There's Dad. And here's Papa.
Let me get Papa. Where are you going now?
Yeah, Papa.
Excuse
me.
Yeah,
that's right. You just walk by.
Walk right by.
Honey, can you fix your plate?
Yeah.
And this is
July
dinner. He took me for a ride in a wood on tractor.
I know.
Yeah, I heard the road driving too. They've gone a long time too.
We had a lot of wood.
Y'all didn't mess with my tree stand down there, did you?
And we'll have more at the work. More at the lake.
What is that,
squash?
Squash,
tonight, for fireworks.
You did
did knock some 2x4s down. Where the hell are they at? Good? Yes, sir.